Clemson, women B. Bell lap, here comes the finish. Coming into the final turn. Ooh, Katelyn Pervis looks like she is near the front. She's going for the victory. And she is fighting back, fighting back, fighting back. Will she get it? Will she get it? Here we go, Katelyn Pervis. Go, Katelyn! Yes! Katelyn Pervis, Lees-McRae, takes the victory. Awesome sprint. Comes around Mars Hill there at the finish. Excellent job by Katelyn.